Okay.
Solo attempt for ButterScorch.
Got really close that time.
Thank you.
That's my attack right there, so. So I have this cowboy hat that lets me dance and recover animation. And then I also have this chalice thing that lets me recover animation and health. Probably is risky, because if you get hit like that, it could send you back behind or off the map. But it also gives you a lot more time to actually dodge or shot. Solo this boss, you really can't afford to make a lot of mistakes. Because you miss dodging one shot, it means you can get flung off the side of the platform. Axis tank. Tiki batik shirt. Hierarchy pants. Elite long barrel blaster. And ever giving goblet. There we go. That's soloing ButterScorch.